It becometh every man who has been warned to warn his neighbor. Talk to everyone you can. Don't prejudge and don't withhold the good news from anyone. Talk to everyone and trust in the promised power of the Spirit. Let them make the decision to accept or reject your invitation. And over time, the Lord will put into your path those who are seeking the truth. He is the good shepherd. He knows his sheep, and they will know his voice spoken through you, and they will follow him. This is a great work.